stuff for kids. We are allowed to bring things for kids. We can bring candy, bubbles. They love bubbles. They love balls.
It sounds like we basically need to have one empty suitcase.
I think that's the way to go. I'm so afraid that they're not running into roadblocks and they're able to get the chicken coop pads ready. And Lord, if it be your will that we are working on the eye clinic or one of the habitat homes or wherever you need us, Lord, I pray that those preparations are going smoothly there. So, any questions? Ahead and grab one or two bags and let's see what's left. Grab your own bag that you're going to take care of.
So when you're showering, when you're brushing your teeth, it's okay to get it in your mouth and whatever. We drink it. The dogs will bark. We have three dogs on campus, Squirrely, Smiley, and Bullet.
This is the new fish house, guest house. We can go up, we can up on the third floor. It's always nice to go in the early morning or late or in the night before we can start. It's definitely beautiful. Over here is our new lab. That's the malaria and cholera lab that they got major funding for. This is the best lab right now for studies. They identified the cholera source when it broke out not too long ago.
My name is
Hilo Guillaume.
Okay. I'm the manager of the lab. And this is a research disease lab for the University of Florida. And partner with Fishville and Fish Ministry. They are doing research in malaria and then cholera study. But actually, that's what we're doing.
Our goal is to avoid the spread of cholera and malaria in Haiti while also researching new vaccines, which improves immunity to those diseases.
Thank you.
talking about. We're making this section here.
Right. Yeah. We're going to make them all.
This is Home Depot in Haiti.
Well, yeah,
snowy horse is coming back to take me home.